Punidavadi, Karakkal Ammaya's real name, was born in a Vaishya family. From her childhood, Punidavadi had an intense love for Lord Shiva and his devotees. She always recites Om Namah Shivaya mantra. Her devotion to Lord Shiva was so intense and true that she was able to attain moksha in a mortal form and is revered till today as one of the 63 Nayanmargal.
Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, O Parameshwara, Shambho Shankara.
चंद्रशेखर पाहि माम चंद्रशेखर 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 रक्ष माम
Punidavadi is now grown up and married to a rich merchant named Paramadatten.
Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya.
Amma, I haven't eaten the whole day. Is there anything you can give to satisfy my hunger?
I have not prepared the midday meal. All I have is the two mangoes my husband sent me this morning. Please, please come. Please come and take rest.
Amma, you are indeed a very pious woman and a great devotee of Lord Shiva. May God bless you. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya.
Punidavadi's husband returns for his afternoon meal. She serves him food in a silver tray and gives him a mango fruit.
My dear wife, you have served me well and this mango is very tasty indeed. Can I have the other one too?
Punidavadi rushes into the kitchen and wrings her hand in despair.
Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. What shall I tell my husband? I have given the other mango to the Shiva yogi. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya.
Just then, there is a thundering sound and a mango falls into her hands. She rushed with it to serve her husband.
Here it is.
My dear wife, this is even tastier than the previous one. How come it is so delicious, like as if it is from the heavens itself?
Unable to tell a lie, Punidavadi related the whole incident to her husband. In disbelief, he asked her whether she could get another fruit. Again, she cried out,
Oh Parameshwara, please give me another fruit. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya.
And a fruit fell from the heavens above. The moment her husband took it, it disappeared from his hands. Her husband could not believe what he had seen. He looked at his wife with fear and adoration. With hands held in prayer, he cried,
This is no ordinary woman, but someone from the heavens above. How can I live with such a great one? She is a goddess from the above. Do you, the great one, I pay humble homage and respect.
Upon saying this, he fell at her feet. When she saw this, she realized that their relationship as husband and wife was over.
O Shankara, Gangadhara, Parameshwara, please remove me from this mortal frame. Take away my youthfulness. Take away my beauty. Transform me into a ghostly looking old lady. And let me seek your holy feet in Mount Kailash.
Instantly, her wish was granted, and she changed into a ghostly-looking old lady. Then, she turned her steps towards Kailash, singing his praises all the way.
Enna solli naan alaithaal vandiduvai. Enna solli naan alaithaal vandiduvai. Innum ethanai naal bhakti seidhaal kaatchi tharuvai. Enna solli naan alaithaal vandiduvai. Shankara roopa Chandrasekhara Sadguru Lala varuvai. Santhagam unnai paadi palindira sandana thanduvai.
She climbed up the steps of Mount Kailash on her head as she considered the steps too sacred to be stepped upon. As she reached the peak of the hill, Lord Shiva greeted her.
Welcome, Mother of Karika. What do you most desire, Mother?
Grant me no more birth, my Lord. All I wish is to witness your cosmic dance.
ಭರ್ತೂತ ಭರ್ತರಿ